Hey guys, today we're going to be making flown bead slime. What you'll be needing is some glue, shaving cream, foam beads, and contact solution.
And then,
spoon and a container. Okay. I can't wait to do it. Okay, so first what we're going to be adding is some Elmer's school glue.
This is in every single glue.
Okay. Okay.
What?
Number I want some and then you want some.
Whoa, this is so cool, Maris.
Okay, now we're gonna add some shaving cream. Okay,
perfect. That's hard.
I'm gonna hurt myself doing this. Okay, so now we're gonna add some shaving cream.
Okay.
Whoa.
We gotta do hash till I go make wine. I hate that nose. That nose.
That's not right.
Oh, it's so much fluffy.
Okay. Okay, so now we're gonna mix it.
Okay, get it.
Oh, there, okay. Hold on, I'm gonna start mixing it in and then you're just gonna start. Okay, start.
Okay, get home cold. Get home hot.
Whoa! Okay, that's cool. Makes me bring in slime. Okay, that should be good. Now we're gonna add in some contact solution.
Whoa! What? Can you walk on this, Jack?
Okay, now we're gonna mix it again.
What is it?
Whoa.
Whoa. It's
gonna get kind of chunky.
Whoa. I can't mix.
Okay, now it's starting to look like slime.
Now we don't cut it out.
Yeah, we're gonna take it out on the table. Oh my gosh, it's so fluffy, guys. Put it on the table.
Oh.
Trying to put it, okay.
Okay, come on.
After we put it in, and then we'll retake it out.
No, wet.
Okay.
Whoa. Get it all out, Cass. Yeah.
It can't come off my hands.
Okay, let me get wet.
I think it's a little too sticky. We're gonna add some more contact solution.
Yeah, then we'll put it down.
It gets stringy, and then once you keep mixing it, it starts turning into slime. Listen, stop. Poke it.
What?
Whoa, this is gooey.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Let me pick it up real quick. Here, give it to me. Let me pick it up real quick.
Okay.
Whoa, this is so stretchy. Mommy, you have to see how stretchy this is. Okay, better wait. Let me hold it by myself.
Okay,
get your hands out.
I got haha in my fist. You guys, I got haha.
It's getting stuck in my hairband.
Whoa.
I'm gonna poke it.
Yeah.
Wait, so we have one. Now we're gonna break it into two so we each have some.
Okay, let's pay it.
Okay, so let me roll it out so it's even. Okay. Chop. Now I know where to break it. Right there.
Oh, I only want poke.
Okay. Now we're gonna add some fun beads. Under our slime. How do you open these? Okay. That's how you open them.
I'm gonna tap them.
Whoa, oh my gosh. I think that's enough, Bear. You want me? Yeah, I think that's enough.
Oh.
Seriously?
Okay, Bear.
Okay, Bear. Move your hands. Where is this one?
Mm-hmm. We have next.
I know, but Bear.
Okay.
I'm gonna add a little more. Cool, Bear.
Bubbly. Epi.
We'll have to check this out.
Let's hope X. Let's get X again.
And it turned into a bubble, but it is fun to go and slam it down.
Okay.
Let's.
Let get Moppy's and Ios.
Mine is like more than yours though. How about you get some now? I just got some.
No, everything. Oh my gosh, once you get the slime done and it's all over you, you can just dab it on you and it comes off.
This is a better success than last time. Oh. Yeah. Megan starts it for a few minutes. Okay, so it's a snake.
Okay, get it.
Hold on,
I'm 28. Take this.
The foam beads dyed the slime pink. I didn't know we were not going to add food coloring, but I guess the foam beads are food coloring. If you guys enjoyed, please don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.